class is closed now, but there is something I must know.
What is it?
You see, I hold destruction, and I will aid you. But he holds two more of my sisters captive. Will you help me free them?
Helene, I am on this journey to protect my family. What kind of man would I be if I did not help you do the same?
You are indeed noble. Thank you.
Another doorway to the ethereal world.
You must enter and leave part of your soul behind. There it will be safe, should harm befall your body.
Another doorway to the ethereal world.
You must enter and leave part of your soul behind. There it will be safe, should harm befall your body.
Yeah.
Not much of a foe. Another doorway to the ethereal world.
You must enter and leave part of your soul behind. There it will be safe, should harm befall your body.
Another chance to carve our own path. Is more than you deserve. The trunk is massive.
Yes, tread carefully, lest it come loose.
I can see we have very different views of what that word means. I will cut down your giant like a tree!
Thank you.
I hear eating arrows is a good source of fiber.
Oh. Guarded, unguarded. Behold, my mightiest warrior, exalted by the power of this.
I am not afraid, Ihud. I will cut down your giant like a tree. You'll taste steel and like it!
Oh.
way to open a door. Another prison. And another collector. This time I think I'll keep my hands off.
Break it, I beg you. Free my sister. Man, gods and demons lived in the infinite void. They began to wonder if there was something more to be done, something more purposeful. One god, my father, took it upon himself to change the cosmos and sacrificed himself to create a new order. This was the dawn of time, which brings death, but also offers meaning. From that cataclysm, the Daughters of Time were born, each an embodiment of the new temporal order. But some of my father's essence remained. The place where he fell from the heavens became sacred, magical. Infused with divinity, time had no influence there. We built the palace to protect what remained of our father, the divine elixir. Loyal warriors and priests guarded it for millennia, untouched by the years. For we knew what would happen if that power fell into the wrong.